proud of real estate, Florida's going to be safe and even though
I feel bad.
Because I don't know what happened there.